Today, I have a good life. I have a beautiful wife and three wonderful kids. We're all healthy and happy. We live in a good home. I have a good job, and my wife is getting her master's in nursing. But it all could have been a lot different. I was relatively a good kid growing up, although my dad was pretty deep into alcoholism, and mom was always working two, sometimes three jobs, just to keep a roof over our heads and food on the table. Since the age of five, I always played soccer. It gave me confidence and made me feel like I belonged. By the time I reached junior high, I became lost. I was either not Mexican enough or not white enough. I found acceptance with the local Mexican gang. Over time, I became involved in a lot of bad things. Fights, brawls, weapons, drugs, and alcohol. My mom would always tell me, "Don't hang out with those street kids, mijo." It made me think twice and stand back a little when I found myself in risky situations. One summer evening, before my freshman year of high school, I went out with my friends like usual. We went to one of my homies' house. I remember seeing some of the gang members talking off to the side and looking back at me. I knew something was up. Finally, one of them asked, "Do you want us to jump you in the gang, vato?" Everything stopped in that moment. I could hear my heartbeat, then my mom's voice, "Don't hang out with those street kids, mijo." That's when I knew I had to make a change. I told him, "No, I'm cool." By the way he looked at me, I was surprised I didn't get jumped. Shortly after that, I thought about people I knew getting shot, hurt, locked up, guns pointed at my head, or ending up dead during this time in my life. I hung out with them the rest of the night, but kept thinking about how I was going to make a change and make better choices. When school started, my grades were pretty bad, so I dedicated myself to be home more for my younger sister and brother, and I tried harder in school. I also joined sports. This was helpful because I hung out with the homies less and less. Eventually, I joined the high school soccer team. I finally felt like I belonged again, and I was moving in the right direction. It also motivated me to be successful in school. As a result, I graduated with honors and received a scholarship. Having after-school sports available gave me the opportunity to be healthy and active. The system of providing after-school sports must be encouraged and available so all kids have the chance to be physically active like I did. I believe my choice that one summer night when I was 15 years old allowed me many wonderful accomplishments, becoming a United States Marine, graduating from college, and living a good life. One I would not change for the world.